Hello everybody, my name is Aurel Stan and I'll speak about inequalities between means. So if you have taken a class of statistics, you learn about means, and there are, I mean, the most common mean is the arithmetic mean that everybody uses, but there are other means like geometric mean, harmonic means, and all of them can be unified into the notion of a Hölder mean. That's okay. All of them will give us an information of about the center of the data. And these are very important notions in statistics and also in mathematics.